Really rough landing right now, right on the busy 5 freeway in Carlsbad. This was actually last night. That's a plane there. The pilot was flying from El Monte, and it was close to landing at the airport nearby, the McClellan Palomar Airport. And that's when the engine lost power. There was smoke filling the cockpit. Nobody on the plane or in any of the cars were hurt. They put it down right on the freeway.
Very lucky. Wow.